This is James Roosevelt I. He was a businessman, politician, and horse breeder that lived between 1828 and 1900.